Things might be messed up, and that's life, and that's cool, and that's acceptable, and that's natural, and that's living. What matters is कि इन सर्कमस्टेंसेस की बेसिस के ऊपर जहां कहीं गुची नहीं है, निर्वाणा नहीं है, अरमानी नहीं है या पॉल वैलेरी नहीं है, ऑल दीज ब्रांड्स दैट डिफाइन्स अस व्हिच वी जो हम बाद में ले लेते हैं, इट्स ओके इफ लाइफ इज नॉट फिल्ड अप विद ऑल दीज दिस स्टफ, यू नो द स्टफ थिंग हैविंग अ डेंट बिकॉज ऑफ डिस्क्रिपेंसीज इन मटीरियलिज्म एंड रिलेशनशिप इज वेरी नॉर्मल. अल्लाह ने दुनिया बनाई ऐसी थी, हर आदमी यूनिक है अपने अंदर. बट प्रॉफिट सल्लम सेज उस डेंट को लगने के बाद बींग ह्यूमन इज कमिंग बैक टू नेचुरैलिटी एंड बींग नॉर्मल. अगर जुल्म के बाद या कमी और नक्स के बाद या डेफिशिएंसी के बाद भी अगर हमने जानवर ही बनना है, हमने अपनी साइकोलॉजी के अंदर एक्सट्रीमिस्ट एंड्स लेने हैं और अपने आप को हम उस ओरिजिनल सेल्फ को छुपाने के लिए, बिकॉज द फर्स्ट स्लैप ऑफ लाइफ दैट केम एट 4 year old, व्हेन यू वर 4 year old एंड 5 year old एंड 6 year old एंड 7 year old, इट वॉज ऑल ओके यू बींग रिजेक्टेड बाय द वर्ल्ड. इट्स ऑल चिल इफ यू डिडन्ट गेट दैट लव. इट्स ऑल ओके इफ यू डिडन्ट गेट दोज अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड एंड लव एंड अप्रिशिएटेड फॉर योरसेल्फ. इट्स टोटली फाइन. This is life, sweethearts. That's living. But what was wrong is when you stopped facing yourself. जब हमने अपना सामना करना बंद कर दिया, जब हम अपनी problems, अपनी discrepancy, अपनी deficiency, अपनी insufficiency को accept नहीं करते. And that is when we start running for things to define कि ये मुझे accept कर लें. Satisfaction की definition according to Aristotle and other philosophers, उनको छोड़ के Western world को भी छोड़ के बताऊं, in our world satisfaction की definition है all plastic. We want people's prostration, people's recognition, people's love. People are too important in our life, and I'm not saying I'm not a person who's not a social human being. Al insanu min al inas. Man comes, the word man in Arabic comes from the social. We are social, but we don't worship the people. That's not the actualization of human being. The actualization of human being is, even with the dent that we get in our life at any stage, by our own self, by the resources around us, being human, being natural, being on that equilibrium is the actual jihad, the struggle of life. And that is the reason why Allah says to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, فَإِذَا فَرَغْتَ فَانْصَبْ وَإِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ فَارْغَبْ. कि जब आप दुनिया के मसाइल के अंदर जाएंगे ना, when you are going to deal with the dunya, डेंट लगेगा, सबको लगता है. कम बैक, डू तस्किया, प्योरिफिकेशन ऑफ द हार्ट, क्लेनलीनेस ऑफ द सोल, ह्यूमन साइकोलॉजी की इक्विलिब्रियम, नेचुरल बैलेंस करना. बिकॉज व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू गो इनटू द सोसाइटी, व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू गो इनटू सिचुएशंस, व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू डील विद पीपल, व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू डील विद एजेस, थिंग्स अराउंड यू, थिंग्स विल हर्ट यू, थिंग्स विल मेक अ डिफरेंस इन योर लाइफ, एंड दैट्स ओके. बट सम इट्स टू डिस्टर्बिंग इज आप किसी से बात, इसलिए प्रॉफिट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम सेज ही इज अ बेटर मुस्लिम who goes in the society of Mahajirs and Sindhis and Pathan and Pashtun and Kashmiris. He goes in the lower middle class and the middle class and the high class. And he goes in the musicians and the artists and the NCAs. He goes to the management schools. He goes around to the people. And har kisi ka mazak aur gestures ka tarika different hota hai. Har kisi ka interaction ka tarika different hota hai. So people doesn't know sometimes, you know, how to carry along with people of other races, of other ethnicity. So what happens? Like the, you know, you get offended. You really get offended. Probably when I stepped in this room, you might not be comfortable with me. And similarly, I share the same as well, I guess. Because there are new faces I'm alienated from, and I don't know what might be the reaction after I finish my lecture. But Prophet ﷺ says he is a better Muslim, a better human being, जो system में लेता है, रहता है, knockdown होता है, मिजाजों के इख्तलाफ के बाद भी टूटता है, मगर community नहीं तोड़ता, sticks with people. Takes the good from them, gives the good back to them, मगर negativity नहीं आने देना. Better than irrespective उस मुसलमान के जो कहता है I can't do it. We are not satisfied because we are not true to ourselves. We are not true to the resources God has given us. We are not true to God as well, and we are not true to the people God created. And that is the reason we are skipping from here and there, zigzagging and taking shortcuts. Sirf ek fake tarike ke saath to reach that position jahan duniya mujhe maan le. So I tell you something. Ye husn, ye jamal, ye kamal, ye khatam ho jayega ek time. Ye sab chala jayega ek time. You will find people not sticking with you and sitting next to you. You will find your memory, ye apna aap insaan ka saath chhod de. Your memory, your beautiful intellect, the innovative mind that creates so many things, ye sab chala jayega ek time par. If you build your satisfaction on the basis of dunya, on the basis of materialism, on the basis of maal and bunoon and relationship, zujjalan innaas hubbu shahawati min an-nisa wal banin wal qanatir al muqantarati min az-zahabi wal fizzati wal khayl al musawwamati wal an'ami wal hars. If you build your satisfaction on the basis of the materialistic pleasures and this brand standard world and your social conformity and your social contacts and the world which you have and the world you want to conquer, seriously speaking, I tell you, either duniya mein har khwahish puri nahi, jo puri hoti hai wo chhin jati, aur jo puri hoti hai wo according to the law of diminishing marginal utility wo diminish ho ke khatam ho jayegi. Even the I love you is not gonna sound cool after 3 months. You need a new one. You sit in the Lamborghini, seriously speaking, you're going to be bored after 5 days. Imagine a person sitting for 1 year in a Lamborghini saying, wow. I mean, can you do that? That's freakish. That is so psychopathic. This world cannot give you what you're actually seeing, because this world can be marginally utilized. Sukoon jo hai, itminan jo hai, sakht tez hawaon mein, wo tan tanha akeli raaton mein, is with God. Is with when you know, antum ala launa in kuntum mu'minin, ki tu hi dominant rahega, hamesha unke upar, jo kabhi bhi teri tarakki bardasht nahi kar sakte, jo kabhi bhi tera sukoon bardasht nahi kar sakte the. If you have faith in him, and then you have a practice of developing and perfecting that faith, Allah says, antum ala launa, ghalib tu hi hoga, you will be the person who will be dominant in your life, and you will have a sukoon of a mountain, of a tower mountain that nobody can shatter down. And even if it gets shattered down, you still have Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The biggest core of your life is God and heaven. Uske baad Allah kehta hai, dunia bhi bana, aur ban, phir tawakkul kar, make, build your life, do your businesses, be an entrepreneur, build your life, but build your relationship with God first. Faiza azamta, fatawakkal ala Allah, irada kar, magar Allah ke saath actualize kar apne aap, build a relationship, test your relationship with God. Check your relationship with him. When he has been honest with you, when he has been committed with you, why aren't you walking ahead towards physically, spiritually, morally, ethically, heartily, emotionally, from your behavioral psychology? What's stopping you from reaching that position where nobody can destroy in any ways or the other? Na zuban se, na aankhon se, na harakat se, na sakanat se, na jism se. Why don't you want to perfect yourself with those teachings? It is the spirituality with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that will take you out of depression. Allah says, la tahzan. Depression in Arabic means, is in Arabic, hazan, yahuzan, la tahzan, ghammat kar, inna Allah ma'a, God is with you. But just being with you won't do the thing. You need to build your relationship to an extent where you start seeing him. And that level is not attained and achieved just by saying la ilaha illallah. That level is an ta'bud Allah ka annaka tarahu fa in lam takun tarahu fa innahu yarak. That you live your life in such a way with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on a daily basis, that the relationship after some time reaches to such an extent ka annaka tarahu, as if you're seeing Allah. فَإِن لَمْ تَكُنْ تَرَاهُ, and if you haven't seen God in your life from your heart, at least attain that level in your heart where he is watching you. I guarantee you, nothing can break you down except for your death. And that is still going to be very beautiful. Death is a beautiful gift God has given you. It gives us hope. It gives us hope of eternity. It gives us hope of an end that will really get us that satisfaction, that actualization what we are seeking. ये दुनिया तो कितने ख्वाबों को तोड़ गई, कितने दिल बर्बाद कर गई. Ask yourself the basic question before pursuing your degrees, before pursuing your career, making a relationship, going for a job, or starting a new life is, who are you? Because that would define the most important element of your life, is your sense of belonging. And it is the lack of sense of belonging in ourselves that jiski wajah se hum ye chhalange lagate hain, jiski wajah se hum ye jumpe laga rahe hote hain idhar se udhar. Because jab bhi aap kisi se, when you try to pursue someone who you are, the answer you get is so disturbing. It's in an image of a person who you think is successful, whom you think is actually the one who has crossed the checkered flag. And that is not the case with it, because every life, according to the Islamic perspective, is unique, different, and in itself very special. So you just cannot say ki jo uske halaat hain, jo uski opportunities hain, jo uski limitations hain, jo uske masail hain, that would be the same with you as well. And that is where we start looking at the lives of others and start finding solutions by copy pasting, by searching on net and asking other people, did you go through this thing or not? Why are you asking for the problems in your life from the person around you, from people around you? ये कैसे हो सकता है कि आपने तो अपनी यूनिकनेस की उसी वक्त तबाही फेर दी है, when you start asking solutions from other people, whereas your solution is divine in its own sense, in its essence, it has to be revealed, it has to come from the being who has created you and who knows you. इतना potential किसी इंसान में कैसे हो सकता है कि वो एक दूसरे इंसान को समझ भी सके, उसकी टोपोग्राफी, उसके उसकी डेमोग्राफिक्स, उसकी जेनेटिक्स, उसकी अपब्रिंगिंग, उसकी साइकोपैथी, उसकी साइकोलॉजी, उसका पास्ट, उसकी माधी, उसकी इमोशनल साइकोलॉजी, उसकी बिहेवियर साइकोलॉजी, उसकी डिजायर्स, उसका डिमेंटेड शैडेड अपार्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स एरोगेंट जेलस सेल्फ एंड द वन दैट इज ट्राइंग टू इवॉल्व एंड इंप्रूव. हाउ कैन अनदर पर्सन अंडरस्टैंड दैट? हाउ डू एक्सपेक्ट अ पर्सन टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ यूनिक, हाउ डिस्टिंग्विश्ड एंड हाउ लोनली एंड हाउ इन इट्स ओन एसेंस पर्सनल यू आर विद योर ओन सेल्फ. सो द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम फॉर सुकून, फॉर कमिंग आउट ऑफ डिप्रेशन, उस अंधेरे से बाहर निकलने के लिए जिसकी वजह से हम अपने आप को लॉकडाउन कर लेते हैं, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू आर आस्किंग द सोल्यूशन फ्रॉम द रॉन्ग एंड.